planting the vase, which is blessed with mantras, mudras, samadhis, and especially the blessing of some of the greatest people on earth, such as Dilgo Khyentse Rinpoche, in different places on earth, just from the point of view of good motivation, good intention. Because at the end of the day, it is the thought that counts. Just from that point of view, planting the vase, putting effort in planting the vase, is going to at least remind us that the earth is probably the only thing we have, the most important wealth.